Hey guys, I'm Ben, welcome to the Vintage Throwback, and guess what? I'm going to Dickie Bow's, but unfortunately there's going to be some changes, like due to the fact of the snow and what have you. Where to start? Yeah, my dancing partner Teresa, unfortunately she can't come, like, due to commitments, and I understand. And if you're watching it, Teresa, hey Teresa. And how could you not come? Now, just mucking about. I'll see you, like, possibly like Saturday night. I don't know, depending on the snow, guys. But yeah, despite like my dance partner can't come, like, due to commitments, which I will not argue against, I'm gonna be going to Dickie Bow's and see if I can, like, find people to dance with. So I do apologise if the video don't be as funny as it is, which I'm trying to do right now, but it's obviously an epic fail award. Yeah, anyway, back to the video. Right, so I'm not meant to be wearing that, really, shouldn't I? Because that way you can, like, jive dance in these kind of clothing. So, quick change. There you go. That's what I'm exactly going to wear. So, I'll see you in a minute. Okay, I'm there. Nah, just kidding, there'll be more people coming along, like Jimmy and all that. And I will try to get some dancing involved. Otherwise, it's ridiculous, so I've got to do just fucking it. So yeah, take care guys, and stay tuned. You know, she's kind of got a mix of like fat girl cat. You know, she's got a mix of like cat woman and.
I'm sorry. Everyone's joining in. Everyone's joining in.
You never get a picture on your own, but you should know that.
That's
you're going on YouTube.
Who's Well, hi everybody.
Yeah, just to clarify, she can't go and mix the Catwoman and Batgirl and Wonder Woman, wouldn't it?
Yeah, Catwoman,
yeah.
Wonder Woman.
So that comment I did though. Sounds like about time up any time. If I could put decent music on, then I can finally get into dancing. Well, I don't twice. Oh, I don't know. I'm back home, and I'm sorry I didn't do much like the recording there because there weren't many people there, but bless their heart, they managed to give up the time of getting there, and hats off to them. And let's hope for Saturday to be all good. And yeah, I'm gonna end the video from there, and you'll take care guys, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye now.